Day, now we're up on stage John Keegan. Friend of mine is one of the best group guitar players in Cambridge, and he's a fantastic set tonight. He's played in a band for the last 15 years. It's the first time he's going to front his own band with his own name. He's going to play a set of fiery original blues rock songs, and he's joined by Keith Railton on bass, Alan Lightning on keyboards, and on drums, John Evans. A big hand please for the John Kingsman Band.
The John Kingsman Band, so called because my name is John Kingsman.
control. But roundabouts all I found, I couldn't flag any ride, so I took the underground.
Sometimes this event was given the name of the Manor Farm Born Beer and Blues Festival. So here's a blues for you.
Jump in the gun, Cutting straight.
Thank you.
waiting for love. It's what I've been dreaming of. I'm getting ready for love. I'm getting ready for a girl. I'm getting ready for a girl. I'm getting ready to rock the world. I'm getting ready for a girl.
Because I've only got about 5 left and I haven't brought them with me. But if you like on Facebook the John Kingsman Band, send me a message. I will send you a link to the Getting Ready CD and you can download it for yourself and your own listening pleasure. Okay, the next song is not a blues, but hopefully you'll like it anyway.
Thank you.
all the animals are on the prowl. And birds fly up for shelter, and the wolves begin to howl. Yeah, the moon hides in a shadow as it runs behind a cloud. Yeah, it's nightfall in the forest. I'm gonna come to track you down.
Because there's not a single blues chord in it. The joys of outdoor giggage.
girl and the rainbow. Let it fall on this land, let the rainbow penetrate into my hand. Let the rainbow, let it fall into the land. In the desert, there's no water on the sand. Let the rain fall within my soul. Shuffle goes like this.
Now it's a Humpty Dumpty rhythm, but we're not going to sing Humpty Dumpty. We are going to sing a song called Moving Out. I'd like to encourage that, if I may.
Thank you.
we are 15 minutes away from the end of the set. But this is probably the second to last song, because it's a bit of an epic.
Thank you.
So this is going to be the last song we'll play tonight. And after that, there'll be a short break. And then it'll be the headline act for the night, the Junkyard Preachers! So seeing as we've got the best shuffle drummer in the country, we'll end with a boogie shuffle. So it goes something like this. We'll be right back.
John Kingdom Band, thank you very much.